What'd you do last night?
I finished another book. It was so good.
Another bodicer for you, little perv.
I enjoy them for their camp.
Yeah, right. Don't worry, girl. No judgment.
Hey, can I talk to you?
Me?
Yeah.
Hey, PK. I heard my cousin dumped you for a college student. That true?
I heard you have a tail. Is that true, Chris?
Yep, really cute. Like a little piggy.
I need to talk to... I need to talk to Lara Jean. Alone?
If you need me, I'll be in the nurse's office with a migraine, Googling Justin Trudeau shirtless.
That's perfect. Look, I just want to say that I really appreciate it, but it's never going to happen.
I'm sorry, what?
Okay, from what I remember of that kiss, it was hot, you know, for being in seventh grade. And look, I think it's really cool that you think I have golden specks in my eyes. It's just... Jen and I.
Whoa.
Hey, wake up. Are you okay?
What happened?
You fainted.
Okay.
Yeah, give me your hand. And the other one, too. Come on.
Okay.
Come on, you got this.
Okay.
There we go. And you're up. Okay, now do you want me to call someone, get you some water?
No, I'm okay.
You sure?
Oh, my God.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
Hey! Stop that! Two more laps for you, cubby.
Thank you.
Whoa.
Lara Jean!